Based in southern Germany, IBF is a sheet metal job shop with 110 employees. Besides its own products, such as input terminals for production plants, IBF also manufactures complex assemblies for use in the medical technology industry, mechanical and plant engineering, and air conditioning and heating. In 1993, IBF started out with an Armada Arcade 210. Today, it uses the full range of Armada top models. Among them are the EM and EMZ punch presses, an EML and an F1, and the latest FOL Fiber and Enzis models. All machines are controlled by Vicam's PN4000 software, are largely fully automatic and manless, and produce blanks for further processing. These blanks may later become birth spoons or throttle valves for a certain red Italian sports car brand. Asked about the advantages of Vicam, Managing Director Eugen Rosa comments, "Vicam allows for much faster programming than any other system we have had in the past. We can swap out machines and equipment with just one click of the mouse. Common line cutting saves us time and material with every sheet, which is revolutionary, especially in regard to punching. There's not been any serious problems, and in those cases where we do need assistance, the hotline is just a call away. Since we installed the Vicam software, we've not had a single hour of downtime yet."